to stop thinking about it. Can we just talk? Can we just talk about it?
Hey guys, welcome to a new brand new video. If you don't mind, I'm on the toilet, so let's not record that. I hope you guys are having an awesome day, and happy Father's Day to all of the wonderful dads out there, okay? Because without a daddy, we wouldn't be their baby girl. Okay? I will probably will finish this video on later, but I just wanted to say happy Father's Day to all of the fathers out there. And I'm going to put a little sign right here for them to see. Happy Father's Day to the wonderful dads. I will probably will catch you guys on later. I just wanted to say hi, and I hope you guys are having a wonderful day too, even though it's Sunday, which is pretty cool. But anyways, happy Father's Day to all. If I do not upload this video today, I will probably upload it tomorrow, which means it's Monday. So my kids will
excuse myself. I was on the toilet. I hope you don't mind.
Stuff from their school, like school books that they can want to finish, you know, for summer break and stuff. So they can be prepared for what is coming ahead of them. They're going to be in fifth grade and in third grade. Do you believe?
See what?
That's scary. They're growing up so fast. Anyways, and they also want me. They want a baby sister, guys. Comment down below if you guys think that they deserve to have a baby sister. I think that they will probably will love it. They will be big brothers, but we'll just have to see. And we'll have to see what God gives us, okay? If it's a boy or a girl, it doesn't matter. I will still love it. I will get you guys on later. If not, probably tomorrow, and I'll finish this video tomorrow. But it still will be Father's Day for us. Well, Father's Day ends on Sunday, this Sunday, but probably on Monday I will finish it, but I will still probably call the title the same. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see how things go. Anyways, I love you guys so much. Don't forget to subscribe, okay? Put on the notification and the bell and the like button. And also, follow me on my social media, which would be up here in the corner. I also have TikTok, so if you guys want me to put my TikTok thing there, I will.
So I forgot my name on TikTok. I am so sorry. Not gonna put it there then.
Later, and love you guys so much. Bye.
Hi, we are back with the video. Sorry, I did not upload it. I was gonna say I was gonna blow it on Monday. It is Monday. So I may end up ending up today. My kids want to do my nails.
We want to do her nails.
So what colors do you guys have?
I want this one.
We'll use this one even though it's really tight.
You only want that one? Oh, okay.
I'm trying to find... Oh, yes, this one.
You're going to put all of this in my hand?
Oh, well...
One... All of those colors on one hand?
Mm-hmm. One color by each finger.
No.
Okay, how many do you have there?
One, two, three, four, five.
But you're using that.
Yeah.
I'm gonna pick some. It looks kind of gold.
It is gold.
Okay. How about this? Is this gold too?
No.
It's a different gold.
Oh, well, I'm gonna use it.
I'm not gonna be as blue, so I'm gonna use.
They're deciding what color they're gonna paint my nails.
I wanna use.
I have a little bit now. I had to throw some of them in the trash because I don't use them, and
they're already running.
Okay, so I'm gonna move you guys and put you in positions.
Here's this. And
they're gonna do my nails.
It.
Okay, I'll be right back. Okay, so they're going. Ari's gonna go first. And which hand do you wanna go? He's gonna go with this one.
Because it's closer to me.
This hand.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
And he's gonna go first, so it's gonna be turn after turn. So when he is done, then he's gonna go. Okay, now you can go.
Oh, this is gonna be difficult.
Harry, do you know we can switch?
You're just gonna be super careful not to get on your finger.
Who cares? I mean, it looks better.
The smell is strong, though.
It smells good.
You know, for his first time, he actually did a really nice job on my nails.
It does smell good.
It's so hard to get all the nails.
Okay, another finger. Which other one are you gonna use?
This, because it's even more easier, because these are hard to open because
they feel... I'll open it for you.
They're like...
I have to make them tight so they don't open. There you go. Let me get this one.
The little ones look like they're babies. This looks like the big, huge
You can bag. Tell that they like to play with my nail polish and pretend they're humans.
Okay, remember to always close them, okay? Because I don't want them to be
dry.
I don't want it to be falling out. Remember when you paint nails, you have to go down.
No wonder there's still not that much color.
You have to paint down. Oh wait. There's some leakage. You see? It's so fat right there.
Oh. What?
Now it looks like you're bleeding.
Ari, you shouldn't chose that. It just looks like she's bleeding.
No, but it's a nice color, though.
You colored on her.
I know. I'll have to clean that off.
You don't.
Now turn the brush up to the other way. No. Like this. You use the bottom part, and now you use the top part.
Top part. Not the bottom.
There you go.
Okay, now I have to clean that.
That's fine.
Use a pom-pom.
No, because pom-pom.
Those are too fat.
Oh.
Open it.
I'll be right back. And I'm back. He's still painting my hand.
It smells disgusting.
There you go.
Much better.
Then the reason that's because I put some of this in that one. And I'm going to have to do the same thing with the red one. With this one right here.
Okay.
I'm going to have to do the same thing with that one. Okay.
Okay.
Glittery! Just two more to go.
And he's... Okay, which color are you going to use now?
This.
Okay.
It's a brighter orange.
He's going to use this color now. It's orange.
She will show you guys how it looks like.
I was going to say, but there's no more, but then I forgot about the thumb.
Oh, that one looks glittery.
There you go.
It's not the best, but I tried.
Close enough. Okay, now you do the thumb.
Thumb and thumb. And thumb. Gary, which one are you gonna use? That one?
Please. Now this is the last one.
He's gonna use the blue now.
The big means for the big is for the thumb because
big and all blue.
Oh wait, too much liquid. You have to make sure that when you do that, rub it behind.
That's what
it too. Like that, like this.
Oh, what's that?
Oh, I heard a.
That's how you do it.
I heard like on that.
Guys, he doesn't know how to do this.
I've never done it. This is my first time.
He better be prepared when he has his girlfriend because he'll want to have her do her nails.
Okay.
He did it. This is what it looked like. Okay. Now close it. Alright.
My turn.
Okay, so it's his turn now. He's gonna use all of these colors now. And my other hand.
Which?
I'm gonna it's know. Him, not the big one. He already went.
That was easy.
Sure. Same thing when you do it. Scrape it on both sides. There you go. Inside the bottle, not out of the bottle.
Ah, shoot. I got nail polish on me.
Well, that's what you get for doing it. Okay, Andy. Which finger do you want to do?
Ooh.
Remember, same thing with Aerie. Scrape down.
Nail polish domino.
Now, down. Yep, just like that.
I got some on you.
It's okay. Keep painting. I'm just going to pull my finger up so you can get it. The tip, too. There you go.
Okay. Nail polish domino.
Okay. Next color. He's going to do another.
For being so little, he actually did a really nice job on my other hand.
See it? It's kind of goldish.
It's kind of white.
Okay.
On the camera, it looks
it was
like
this
white.
This one right here. It's
time to use gold.
Okay, he's going to use gold on my finger now.
Okay.
I wonder how this color actually looks like. I'm just going to...
Oh, wow. Looks the same thing like that.
You can always do it on paper towel.
Mommy?
Hmm?
Has anyone used to paint your nails?
Did you always did?
Mm-hmm. I always did it for myself. I painted your dad's fingers before. His toenails.
Hey, we should do it to your toenails too.
No, my toenails are perfectly fine. I painted them.
I did it good!
Oh,
yes you did. Okay, this is what it looked like. It kind of looked like the same.
True.
Kind of. One
it's
silver, one
gold.
One silver and one gold that he did.
Now I'm gonna use the potion! I can't open it all.
You got it?
It sounds like plastic.
Leave that in there. Don't take anything out of there, guys.
What did I do? It looks like
put
a potion.
On the table.
It looks like a potion.
Yeah, without it.
I was about to
pick it up. Look at
Pookie. The potion looks weird.
Oh, it's gonna leak. Put it on the bottle. No, inside the bottle. Uh-huh. And then scrape it. Yep, just like that. Okay. Now scrape the brush. Hurry, stop. Yes, but you're gonna make the brush blow everywhere. There you go, Ellie.
When I said the brush, I meant the paint, just so you guys know.
I never have did this.
Yeah, this is your first time. I think this is probably what you're going to do when you have a girlfriend paint her toenails.
Oh shoot, they got nail polish.
Okay.
I mean nail.
Ah yes, he got paint on my white couch and I was pretty upset about it. Now I can't take it off.
Have I used the red?
No.
The red looks cool.
Your colors are bright And then at least colors or semi kind of both.
Wait.
There's one bright that you see.
Is that already colored?
Yeah, that was a pink one.
Looks like there was something.
There you go. Good job. Okay. He did the red.
See it. You guys have to comment down below and tell me who did the best.
Now it's silver again. I want to change it.
Okay, you can change it. Give me the box. He wants to change the color.
Change the color.
Ya cállate!
Here, you open it because my hands are colored.
Okay.
Can't open it, guys. I have wet fingers.
You know you can use mine.
No, he wants. No, that's a part. That's a tiny little brush.
Not black.
This. Do that one.
Okay. When I just opened it,
I think like that's the way of telling him I farted, but I'm not gonna tell it.
I wonder how it looks.
It looks like an angel color.
I don't really see anything.
You can paint over it again, you have to wait for it to dry. Now wait for it to dry. I'll blow on it.
Blue and orange makes green. So yellow.
Doesn't look like yellow. He's crazy.
You know I can hear that.
Okay. We can put more on it.
Okay.
Blue and red equals purple.
Oh, I can see it now.
Mm-hmm. Turn the brush around, there you go.
Oh, shoot.
More. Good job. Okay, wait for it to dry.
Oh, shoot, I made it diagonal.
To the what?
I have a crazy child.
Ooh, that burns. Ooh.
It does burn.
No, okay, I was outside today, and I was cleaning the grill, and I had a big cut on my finger because I was cleaning it up. So now I got nail polish remover on it, and it burns.
There you go.
I forget which way is it. This way? No, I see now it's this way.
At least too much. Put it all the way in, like this. Like this. Watch. When you do it, you go like this. You get the stick too, and then you go like that. There you go. Here.
Where do I put it? Down?
You said you wanted to put more on it. Push it all the way down.
Okay, so I was telling him to paint the tip on my finger, but instead he smushed the tiny little brush on my fingernail. And it was pretty funny.
I saw my stuff, you squished it.
What happened?
Ellie.
Okay, so he smushed the nail polish on it, and you can tell me, you can see me trying to explain it to Ari to what he did, and you were cracking up after you were done.
Because he didn't know what that meant.
Okay, there's my squishy nail. Okay, are we done?
Can you see me?
Are we done?
Yeah. Can you see me, everybody?
Okay, there are my nails.
You can't see me.
I don't know if you guys can see me. Okay, so which hand is better? The one that Aerie did?
No.
Or the one that Ellie did?
Comment down below.
Comment down below, guys, which hand he did better. This one?
I think or people will put a thumb. I think people will say Aerie. Because Aerie's looks better and mine looks worse.
No, I like yours.
Then which to decide?
Which to decide?
Okay.
Baby!
Okay, so my crazy kid.
We're not crazy! You're crazy! Because she keeps telling us all day to go to the bathroom.
What?
I
can't see myself.
So, my kids painted my nails. And this is the results. This is what he did right here. He painted this hand. So what do you guys think? Did he do a good job?
Mm-mm.
Okay. And then this is the other hand.
Ow.
And he, this one right here, painted this hand.
Does it look better than my brother's?
So he keeps complaining that Aerie did good. But I think
it looks like
that
it's normal.
Did.
I know, but it has like a silver thing because my toes are the same thing, see? I have silver right here. But anyways, those are my nails. What do you guys think? Do you think he did an awesome job? Okay, so this is what they did. What do you guys think? Did he do a good job?
Ring, ring. Ring, ring, ring,
ring. Do you think that they did a nice job? If you think they did, comment down below. And, yeah. Let's see if you guys make it. Anyways, I hope you like this goofy video. My kids doing my nails. And I will wear them tomorrow. So you guys will see this again in the video tomorrow. Sorry, I have not uploaded recently.
Soda.
And it's because, you know, about what's going on around. And plus, we spend time with, you know, Happy Father's Day with our dads, and we just spend together. And we've been doing nothing, actually. We've just been staying at home, doing nothing. But yeah. Anyways, I hope you guys like this video, and I will guys see you guys next time.
Say bye.
Bye. Bye. I'm drinking soda. Bye.
I get in my heart.